Say something awful, as if fucking the world is your breath.
You talk about the weight of what you have to do. How you can handle it. A bad man. Someone truly evil. They're light as a feather. They don't feel a thing.
The cat called lady. He tied me to a chair, beat me, and threw a walker in the room.
You said you handcuffed my brother to a roof, and you left him there?
I can't go back. Don't you understand that? I can't.
No one's gonna mourn you. Not even Daryl.
He's gonna make it right. I'm gonna make him. Just needs to be a little forgiveness, that's all.
Man, I went back for you. You weren't there. I didn't cut off your hand, neither. You did that. Way before they locked you up on that roof. But you asked for it.
I've killed 16 men since all this went down.
Hell with all y'all.
Are you with us?
Your brother does not work and play well with others.
Do you even know why you do the things you do? The choices you make?
You know, I may be the one walking away. You're the one that's leaving. Again.
You're right. I don't know why I do the things I do. Never did. Now a damn mystery to me. Y'all people look at me like I'm the devil.
I ain't begging you.
No.
So bar me a cigarette, buy me a beer till I'm happy to be here. Happy to be here with all of my family, hookers and heels and the men. Am I just a spark?
I just want my brother back.